been wanting to do an accurate run of Jonathan's part in Yandere, so here it is.